The Egyptian goose comes from the country with the oldest wonder of the world, for which people moved tons of stones. Into the Cologne countryside, the animal was brought incidentally, and now moving stones is known also here, even in much larger quantities and for fast consumption. In the outcome, the youngest sower of the world? Yes, that's probably true.